Hey everybody, welcome back. Dying Light. Yes, we are back again. I say that because it's been 2 weeks since I got to play because I got too far ahead. Because I'm loving this game. You guys are awesome for recommending it. Awesome for the support. Check this out for support. All right. So, I got a message in the comment section of these videos that it was sent by Steven. And he said, meeting in the southeastern part of the map, there's an island at sea. I'm reading from my phone because I took a screenshot of it. There'll be a zombie impaled by a sword. Hold F for 2 minutes, then wait for the zombie to burn underneath. There will be a blueprint for the sword. Also, after holding F on the sword, you can pick up Excalibur. It has one durability and has an insta-kill on it. Its first swing is 329 attack damage, all right? So get this. There it is. Look where I'm at. I put a waypoint here, and then I just looked out, and I'm like, well, that's the only thing that looks like an island. It's really just rocks here. Because, look, there's the edge of the map all out there, and there's the towers. So it's not far from the towers. But look what's here. It's actually here. So I'm going to sit here and hold F. All right. Now I'm holding F while we talk. So get this, I missed that in the comment section, so someone on Twitter actually took a screenshot of the comment and tweeted it to me, somebody different. They're like, Meaty, look at this, like pointed to the comment, and then of course I saw it on Twitter, I'm like, oh my gosh, and I was at work, so I took a screenshot off my phone of the tweet of the message in the comment section, and 1 week later, I've come back in here to play, and here we are, and I went straight for it. So you guys are incredibly awesome. I mean, that is really cool. Talk about interaction. I mean, I know a lot of people, probably big YouTubers, that get so big on Twitter that all they do is tweet out. But, you know, more of my time, I don't follow a lot of people. What I use Twitter for is to your guys' interactions, and I think it's incredible when you guys do that. So I appreciate it. And as soon as we're done with this, the other thing, a lot of you guys have been tweeting to me how to read those notes. It's you guys said go into inventory, and I guess I just wasn't looking close, but at the bottom it says hit F basically to read the notes, so I did. And the main reason I wanted to read them wasn't like really for the story necessarily. I wanted to make sure I wasn't missing anything because, you know, they were kind of highlighted like they were important or something. So I read through, and it's more of a story-based thing, so that's cool, though. Now at least I know how to find it. Thanks to you guys. So it was funny when I came back in here. There must have been some updates since I played last, or my NVIDIA drivers, they update all the time automatically. And when I came back in here, this thing was set to like 4K resolution. Like, what? Like all my recording software indicator was so small I couldn't even read it because I'm not playing on a 4K monitor, obviously. But, like, why is this thing in 4K? So I had to go back to 1080. I was tempted to play, but I don't think it would come out right. It was pretty cool. But for a second there, I got nervous. I'm like, why are my settings different? Why is it asking me, why am I not just going back in where my save was, you know? But it was all still here. I try and save it manually to make sure it saves just because I don't want to. You know, with other games that I play, like, you know, The Rust and The 7 Days and Minecraft, all kinds of stuff have issues of things not saving, so it makes me nervous sometimes. Come on, baby. All right. All right. So I got Excalibur. 14th. Oh, by the way, I just bought a double barrel shotgun too on the way over here. All right, Excalibur. 327 damage, only 7 durability though. Upgrades. Interesting. Okay. Now, it said I got a blueprint? Am I supposed to wait for the body to turn on fire? Oh, there it goes. Alright, the body's on fire. I'm gonna read that thing again. It said something about the body catching on fire. Hold F for 2 minutes, then wait for the zombie to burn. Underneath the zombie, there will be a blueprint for the sword. Also, after holding F, you can pick up the sword. Okay, so I have to wait for the body to burn.
Whoa!
Yep, I'm burning too. Not so good, oh.
Oi, what's that?
You've learned how to craft Excalibur. I see, so you use it, right? But, and it goes away, but then you can craft it. Excalibur. All right. Oh, look at this, you guys. King Sword, are you the one?
Of course, dude, I'm King Meaty.
What the heck? Doesn't the game know? Dude, we got it. Dude, how awesome is that? I mean, seriously, I ain't even joking. That's what I'm talking about, you know? I don't care how many subscribers I have. You know, when I'm at work, I'm telling you guys, having Twitter and being able to interact with you guys is like awesome. Now, you guys know how Twitter works. When I respond to somebody, you guys don't see that. When I tweet out, you'll see it. But I know some of you guys follow each other, so when I respond to someone, you'll see that because you're following both of us. If I know some of you guys know how much I respond, but if I was to like do the where you put like a dot in front of it so it goes out to everybody, just one day. Oh, dude, it's right there. I'm gonna go after that thing. Just one day worth of responses, you would see just how many times I actually respond. And I don't do it just to say, hey, look at me, man, I respond to people. No, I do it because I'm actually interested in what you guys are saying. And also, I like interacting that way. But I just find, you know, after all the changes they did in the comment sections, this isn't it. Dude, what was that noise? Was that a spitter?
And this is Fatine. Stop eating termites off that stick and get here immediately. Was that simple enough?
Shut up. Oh, that's the guys. Oh, I want to go see those guys.
Talk button. And who told you you could use my radio?
Those are the zipline guys, right?
The person who told you you could eat my sandwich.
You were supposed to make lunch for both of us.
Make your own lunch, you parkour fever.
Oh, it's a challenge right here. We'll try those challenge new journal entry hardware. Alright. I gotta find these guys. Alright, they're over there. So where is that on the map? Is that Old Town? Midnight Bride, Poison Surge. Wow, they were way over here before. Now we still have that mission. The main mission, which is the night mission, right? Oh boy. And we'll get to that one, but right now, I wouldn't mind, this is a dangerous area here. Oh, welcome back, Meaty. You guys also said that some weapons, like, are better against, I need to get over there. Oh, I probably have to go through that tunnel, don't I? Go through the tunnel? I think so. I'm gonna go through the tunnel. The funny thing is, it's like one of those things, like when you don't play for a while, you gotta relearn. Not really relearn, but you gotta. There's a spitter. I know you're tired. What the heck? Why are you so tired? I think this is the fishing village down here. Yeah, it is. So there's an ongoing quest at the fishing village, too. Where I'm doing challenges for this one inventor guy. I started doing it off camera like a long time ago when I was here last. And it says that I'll get a reward eventually from him if I complete all his challenges. But he hasn't popped up recently, you know, to say, hey, come back, I've got another challenge for you. Oh, where'd your head go, friend? It fell off.
Hey, oh, no! No! You?
Oh, that's the power swing. You guys were saying something else. Oh, there was, this guy's still getting up. Did you see? I was telling me to search him. I don't know if I like that power swing. It takes too long. Somebody told me about an active skill, though, said that was really good. And I think they were saying grappling hook? Tic-tac. Ultimate runner. There was something about... Oh, this agility. Maybe it's in Survivor. Somebody showed me. They're like, Meaty, look at this. Grappling hook. Learn how to create and use a grappling hook to traverse the environment with greater freedom. If you ever lose your grappling hook, you can get a new one from the quartermaster. Haha. So it looks like we have to get to expert level. See, we're at novice, adept, and then expert, and we can get a grappling hook. Sounds pretty cool. So I'm interested, remember what I was saying before, I'm interested in these guys' missions because these are the guys who are going to apparently put up zip lines around town or something. Alright, what do we got to sell here? Premium tipped Excalibur. Sell valuables. Alright, where are these dudes at? I'll show you real quick what I was just talking about. This one guy, he's down... I think he's... Flippin' Fish. I think he's in here. Yeah. This is where it was. So when he's available, like, there's a mission on this desk. And he's like some kind of inventor. He's over here. It's supposed to be... It says what the reward is, actually. I'll show you guys. Rebel Machete is the Tobias. So it's a Rebel Machete I get from this guy. I imagine it has to be pretty good because I started doing those multiple episodes ago. So maybe that means that it's something that's actually really good. All right, here we go.
Good to see you again, Mr. What's his name?
Crane, like the mindless machine that lifts heavy things.
Just tell me what you need and I'll be on my way.
Duct tape.
Cables.
We need 10 rolls of duct tape.
No, we need 10 power cables.
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape.
Cables!
Duct tape!
Look, I get it. Seriously? You need both.
Precisely.
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 And that concludes talking to you. Get going.
Wait, I have duct tape. I have power cable.
Shoo, shoo! Move along!
Is that moss growing on you? Start moving!
Time passes, but he does not move. Entropy compels change, and yet you somehow remain here. Unchanged.
Alright, I guess I just gave him all the stuff that I had. Can I buy duct tape? Or wait, I need power cables. Why wouldn't they just buy power cables? I need two. He only had one. Power cable, one of two. Alright, I guess... I need to search... The twins... Oh, it's telling me a place to go. Right up here, huh? Alright, well, I guess there's materials up there. We'll go up there. Oh, wait. I can take this off. Remove waypoint. Thank you. Alright, let's go up here. Dude, we're starting to really get some good weapons now, too, which is good. Oh, that's... Spit it. Alright. Oh, my health, dude. It was pretty low. That was the power move. See how long I had to hold it for? You guys are probably like, use Excalibur, meaty! I'll probably use it so it gets out of my inventory and then build it, you know what I mean? Alright, alcohol. Sometimes I get stuff from these guys. Metal parts, okay. Good. Alright, we're doing good. Today, as I'm recording this, this will show you, I'm still about a week ahead, but today, as I'm recording this, was the day of the one-hour episode, and you guys all like that. That is awesome. Now, the thing is, you really can't do that every day because even though it sounds good, you know, people just don't have the time for that. But once in a while, like once a week or something like that, it's pretty cool. I mean, I like that too. I have things that I enjoy, and, you know, when I see one of my favorite things, games, episodes, whatever, my TV shows, when it's longer, I enjoy that as well, so I totally understand that. Get pounded on, son. I'm gonna try my shotgun out. Big boy, you just stay away. He's gonna... It's right here, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Oh, right there. Oh, what do you know? Alright. Hey, what the... What just hit me? Something hit me? Did you see this guy over here? He's like, hey, something's going on under the bridge. I think I'm gonna go down there and check it out. This guy's actually pretty fast, isn't he? Get out of here, son. I didn't double tap it. I forgot how to get away from this dude. What? Oh, man, I'm doing it wrong. I forgot how to... Oh, it's hold back and double tap spacebar. Oh, yeah! Get in the rhythm! Get in the rhythm! Dude, he is really loud, isn't he? He's like super duper loud. All right. Power cable. There's a lot of power cables. Power cable. It's like power cable central here. Look at them. They're all like little iPad adapters or something. Wasn't there another one here? All right. That's all that stuff. And then here. There probably was a place showing where to get duct tape. I should get more. Should have gotten the duct tape first instead of giving them all my duct tape. But whatever. Battery. All right. So we just got a bunch of stuff. Power cables. Where are they? 16. And then, do we have any duct tape left? Duct tape. We only have 2 duct tape left. Yeah, we'll end up getting duct tape from. The regular adventures. Adventure, man. This game is awesome. It really is. Now, a lot of you guys were saying, hey, Meaty, why don't you play Dead Island, you know, like Riptide or whatever. Now, I did play it when it first came out. Like, when it first released, that night we were trying to play, and in co-op, it wasn't working and everything, so I'm going to repair this bad boy. What did you just get caught on fire? I'm on fire! Dun, 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 dun. Look at these guys all waiting for me. Excuse me. Where's my... Let me try the baseball bat. I remember you guys... Oh. I think you said, like, one thing works better against humans, one thing works better against zombies. Oh! In your face! Are you still alive, Mr. Flame? Or Mrs. Flame, whatever gender you are. You know, when it comes to zombies, it's hard to tell the genders. They could be anything. You just never know. You never know. Plus 15 for jumping over that car.
Radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Radio signal is stronger than ever before. All right, here you guys go.
10 rolls of duct tape, 10 cables.
You've done well, Simeon.
I know this.
You're performing far beyond your capabilities.
Of course, they say to improve your game, you should play with someone better than yourself.
Clearly, contact with Tolga and I has significantly increased your intelligence.
So, Clearly. You're welcome.
One more task and we will be done.
Nice.
What do you need?
There is a military base on the other side of the collapse bridge. You will zip line across to it. Using the borrowed intelligence we have imbued you with, you will find a military-grade mobile sonar unit. Bring it to us.
Bring it to us.
Mr. Dahl will want to see you as well, so please, use some deodorant, and try not to drool on yourself so much. All right, get going. Watching you is painful. Is that moss growing on you again? Start moving!
Maybe he'll move if we look away.
General relativity states that all things are in motion, but somehow, you are not!
Wow. The twins need some materials. Acquire the sonar from the field headquarters, which is located on the bridge. But the bridge is broken right there. Oh, it says I've got a zip line across that bridge. Look. Here's the broken part, and here's where I'm going. Dude, that cannot be safe. There's no way that can be safe. Is there any quartermasters around here? I think, you know what, there is one right over there, I believe. Right over here, there's a quartermaster. Alright, dude, can I sell anything to you? Sell, please. Right now, I'm not even actually looking to buy anything. Gut hook blade. Is there any of this stuff that we can sell? No, not really. Not really. Do I have any space in my backpack? Does it say how much space I have? I think it's in here. Alright. If I look in here, I think I... Yeah, there we go. Oh, we got a lot of space. We're good. We are good. We don't want to just get, you know, over-encumbered with stuff. But I like... filling up my backpack and then getting the cash. All right, so we got to go up on the bridge, but we're close enough. I'm gonna go to the quartermaster over here and turn in these. All right, we have three repairs left on that. You guys want to see a little baseball bat action? Should we do a little baseball bat action? What do you guys think? You think this is gonna be a hard one? That dude actually grabbed me. Look at the health damage I took from that dude. That was a lot. I want to keep fighting, guys, to pick up my, the combat skill. Yeah, see the... It's hard to tell because, like, both things actually will one-shot...
Hey, you looking
for me? What's up, fellas? Huh? You hear me? What's up? What?
I fucking got you.
What'd you say? Missed me. Dude lost his head. Stay away. You're not getting away from me, dude. No way, Jose 2000. That dude was trying to get away. What do you do when they're trying to get away? Go to pistol. That's a green one. We'll pick that up. We could sell it. Handyman's hatchet. All right. Lock. Oh my gosh, I haven't lockpicked for a while. The hard ones, it's like just trying to figure out where to start. Oops, that was me. Sometimes the hard ones are like right at the very top. Where is this one at? What the deuce, dude? I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Jam! Lockpick, please! Crowbar. And pouch! Pouch of goodies. Go back to the baseball bat. The baseball bat did okay. What is it? We'll pick it up, whatever. Did I already search this dude? Are we gonna go? Oh, that's Explodey guy. Hi, Meaty. I'm Explodey guy. Oh, I fell off. I was gonna try and look at him. Look at him. Wow. Oh. Oh, dude, I see. Dude, the crazies come out of the ground. Did you see that? So right over there is the thing. Dude, these guys come out of the ground. I don't actually like the bat as much. Like, it feels weird. It almost like it's trying to do its own thing. Where'd that other dude go down there? There we go. All right, let's go. Quartermaster time. All right, where's the quartermaster's out here, huh? So I did a mission out here for some news dude. Spike. 9,000, dude, those drops are awesome. Oh, Spike, you gonna give me some stuff too? Should we see what we need to craft that Excalibur? Blueprints. All right, we need... Oh, I see. Look it. We need bolter tissue. So bolter tissue is... from the main story quest next. Sneak close to a bolter during the night to get a tissue sample. Oh my gosh, now it's all tying in together, you guys. We're gonna have to do that at night. Jam! Dude, my health is low. Alright. Let's go sell some stuff. Real quick. To Mr. Trade Man. Simple Sickle. Yeah, there's some cool... They got some definitely cool weapons. Alright, so... brass knife... Handyman's hatchet, primitive pick, iron crowbar, and the rest of this stuff is mine. We'll sell valuables. That gets us back up to 31K, which is good. Now, what I want to do is, I guess we're here, right? We're here, we got to go do that. But, I think I'm going to sleep. What I'm going to do is I'll sleep to the night, sleep to the morning, right? Do this number. So you wait until night, wait until morning, and then we'll go... do this. Wow, dude, look how dark it is at night. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, it's so creepy. Oh, dude, you guys are gonna do the bolter mission, but I'm gonna have to make sure that that we're all saved up. Do I have a bag in here? I don't actually have a bag here. I was going to put some of the stuff in it, some of the good stuff in it. All right, so here's what we'll do, you guys. We're going to come back next episode, right? And we're going to go try and zip line across to this military headquarters up here. And I have a feeling that I'm probably going to die. So you might want to return. And thank you guys again for all the support on this series. Keep it going, man. I love it. I love it. It's like a frenzy. You guys are commenting, tweeting, liking the videos because it's awesome. It's a great series. We're all having fun with it. So I will see you guys next episode. Later.